The pandemic was a very challenging time for our global operations, but our priority was and is our people. Our entire focus was coming up with a plan and a playbook that would allow us to operate in a safe and efficient manner.
Those people that are walking into the plant every day in the midst of this pandemic, they're heroes. We got to protect them. And out of those discussions, we talked about this idea of what if we had a playbook that everybody approaches safety the same way. And pretty soon, there were people who said, I want to be part of it. I want to help. I want to put that playbook together.
So in a very short time, we had to shift from world-class operators to pandemic experts. And there's no degree for this, there's no education, and not much was even really known about COVID. And so we looked at the temperature screening for our people. We social distanced them, the protective personal equipment that we had to provide, the sanitization of the facilities across all aspects of production, really. And our ability to implement these protocols and resume production and keep our people safe was really an epic moment for us at Lear.
So what the playbook did for our employees was it gave them a foundation, a safety foundation, allowing them to ask questions, to be creative in the realm of the uncertainty of COVID, being that no one knew from the past, the present, or the future what COVID was about, where we would go.
And I'm so proud of the Lear team for being able to come together and produce things such as face masks. We made 11 million face masks, sent them out to all the different communities where we did business. We sent them to schools. We sent them to orphanages. We sent them to hospitals. We sent them to police and fire departments. We tried to wrap our arms around the communities where we do business. And I'm so proud of the Lear team for being demonstrating our commitment to the community by being inclusive.
This is something we have to share because there's lots of heroes. The heroes aren't just at Lear. They're all the people that are fighting this pandemic, whether they're on the front lines, or they're in our plants, or they're going into the supermarkets every day.
The playbook itself was downloaded over 40,000 times on a global basis. The response was amazing.
You know, while the pandemic was one of the worst times of our career, I think everybody here that was part of that playbook feels that was one of the best things that we've ever launched at Lear because it touched so many people.
What I felt at that time was a real sense of awe and pride in being part of the Lear family.